it's a little bit artificial, very artificial. We're not outdoors working. It's about getting the best we can out of our practice. And I think for us as bowlers, in this situation, we finish up being fodder for these guys having a bat indoors because they want to have a bat, they just expect us to bowl. So that can't be the way it works. This is where we do our technical work as well. So what we're going to do tonight is we're going to have a go, and we're just going to have a look at you guys at the bowl, see the ones I've not seen before, see the ones I've seen before. And then we're probably going to have 15 minutes, 20 minutes where we're going to work on a variety of stuff. Some different slow rolls and the mechanics of it and see whether we can make it work or find what you generally find, depending on what sort of an action you've got, one of them. Okay, so for instance, the one that comes out of the back of the hand there, very difficult to hold that if you've got a low hold. Okay, let's go. People with a lower arm find it easy to bowl off. Whatever, we'll have a practice point. We'll hit the roof, we'll hit the side net. Each time we come indoors, we have 15, 20 minutes where we work at it. We keep working at it, and we keep working at it, trying to perfect it. Alright, then we're going to have another net later on where we're going to have some targets, and we're going to get going tonight. We're going to set off tonight, introduce you to a competitive league structure, where at the end of each practice session, you all bowl 30 balls, a target. There'll be a target on it, and a target on the Yorker length, and everybody will bowl 5 overs, they'll bowl 30 overs. They're 30 balls each week. We keep a score of what you do. At the start of each practice, so you can see where you are. You score points away to the target. So there'll be somebody at the top that's going to be gobbing on. And in between, it just provides a little bit of competition on the dark nights when we're indoors, when we're stimulating. Just see a bit of competition around the top. So we'll break the practice down into certain phases, but it's all about you and your skills. Okay?